today is the day that I start a new channel. I'm not even sure what time it is. It's about 11:09 in the morning. So I just woke up and we're going to take our main star, who is over there sleeping. I'm going to take her on a walk. So come on, come with me. So, as you can see, one of our rituals all the time is this. Are you ready to go on a walk? Huh? You want to go on a walk? You ready
for it? Now, we are finally out the door. As usual, she has to chew. She usually always going down the stairs, but too freaking tired of going down the stairs.
It's nice out here today. So we're back again because we forgot someone's ball. Whose fault is that? Yours. Your fault. It's her favorite ball and she forgot it. So we have to go back and get it. Oh, I look so tired. But yeah, we had to go back and get it.
So this is her favorite ball. It's wonderful. Because this is not
here. So this is what it's like going on a walk with her. It's no fun. She doesn't walk with you. She walks away from you. So. Just made it to our normal park, a bigger park. Actually, she likes down there on the track feel better, but it's people out there, so we're gonna take her over here to the football field and the baseball field. So she's a runner. As you can see, it's a bird over there, so maybe she'll show us that. So, as you can see, she's. So as you can see, her arch nemesis is obviously chilling over there. Can you see the little guy? Maybe you can see him there. There he goes. And the big bad wolf is right now sniffing the bottom of the trench. But she's not even gonna pee off. Are you scared of the trashing? Bon! Stop sniffing the trashing. Uh-oh. I think she's seen it. And she's off. Now, the track usually had more birds than this, so that's why she doesn't like being up here. Back again. She still hasn't done anything. But, running around to chase birds. I tried to play a quick game of fetch. It didn't even work. You want to play? Go get it. So this is how our game of fetch goes. She follows. And then, let's see what she does. And she leaves. Uh-oh, nope, she's going back. And she walks away again. Oh, bunny! Bunny! And she doesn't even care about the treat. Pulled out a milk bone. She don't care about it. As you can see. So this is how our walks goes. She doesn't care about me at all.
Got her back.
What's that? What does mommy got? Hey. See, she knows what I touched her. Nope, not at all. No care. Ooh. It's a delicious milk bone, but you can't have that easy. Can you show off us some tricks? Can you, honey, can you assi? Can you couche? good. Can you roll? Good.
Couché.
Good. Can you roll over? Good. Can you sit? Can you see if we get our sit pretty out here? Can you sit pretty? Oh yes, good girl. All right, wait. There you go. Adopt it. Adopt your treat.
So Boing actually turned out to be a really crazy jump that she came up with. I need a better angle, so we'll do it again in the house. It's really funny how she jumps. She doesn't jump like normal dogs. She jumps. Well, let's see if we can get her. I am no longer loved.
So they're doing, I guess, a demolition over there. Not actually sure. But it was a very, very old school. Actually, my mom's sister went to it. It was I think it was a middle school. But it got shut down due to like safety reasons. So they're doing like a demolition. If I can talk. They're doing a demolition on there. Not sure if I can really ever catch it because they've been taking it down piece by piece. As you see, that's why all the wires and stuff are hanging. And she's off again. There she goes. Why did I name her Bonnie? I should have named her Flash or something. And I think we should do that in our next video. Timer, see how fast she runs. As a normal person, you are walking, and as soon as you get past her, so right now, I'm in front of her. She will not reach you like this. Wait till she's like that, and your back is turned, and she finally says she's tired, but look how such a good actress she is, because once we get in the house, I will show y'all. We might have a little bit of activity, so I call this one. Everybody's trying to break the wall. As you can see, my little friend is not like to do it. She's been close for so many years, but anybody still see the meth room? There's a meth room in the bathroom. So. Look, and there's still two people.